Hello everybody, Shadow here, and welcome back to Deathloop. Last time, we went to Updom and saved Otto's store from burning down. This time, we are going to go to Fia's, go to Fried Dad Rock, whatever, I don't care, and probably, hopefully, kill Fia. So, let's do that. We do at some point need to go to Otto's and get that code. But I figure we do this first and then we will go take care of something else. I guess we could have gone to Updom and killed Charlie again. And then we would get the code and we'd get an upgrade for shift. But whatever. Ooh, I wonder, am I gonna be able to do
this place?
Looks familiar.
Except
it's older
and I'm
an asshole.
Which makes you
stop it, this is stupid.
So Fia
was a mistake. She should have never been brought to Black Reef.
Okay. Use extreme caution. You're gonna burn. She's got secrets. Up. Door, please. Juliana's on the hunt. You know? Dick! I dare you! I double dog dare you! Forgot that this was this section. Okay, well, Juliana went over there. Hey, Juliana.
Personal question, you know, I mean, I guess my tools, yeah, that tiny screwdriver, soldering iron, and such. Do I enjoy the spotlight? Hey, I'm the world's greatest living genius. Not enjoying it would be like, I don't know, not enjoying breathing. I mean, what am I gonna do, cry about it?
Juliana! I know you're supposed to be hunting me, but I'm hunting you. I knew I should have opened fire as soon as I saw her. But I kind of panicked. I was like, wait a second, what? Right here, right now, already. Don't really want to go inside of a building.
Oh, I'm good.
Okay, this is spooky. Okay, so those relays are not set up, so... I heard that. Juliana? Ah, son of a gun! It hasn't said she's left. So I can only assume that she's still around. But if she's still around, where is she? Did she head over towards... Ah! Oh, come on! Shoot! Shoot! Okay. Fair enough. Yukon Cornelius! Good job, Yukon! Ah, shoot, that means I have to go back to frickin' Otto's place and break those things again. Whatever. I knew it was a risk trying to take her on, but whatever.
One time is luck, not skill.
One time, yeah. Remember. And you said that same idiotic bullshit 100 times after. So, you know, fuck you. At this point, it's skill.
Fuck your skill.
Have fun. We're gonna sneak around to the side. Door is blocked. But why is door blocked? It's a freaking wooden door. This is a bloodbath. Invisible there. Knock, knock, neighbors. Fine. As it's the wrong button.
Green cult.
There we go. Got
full ammo. Oop, I'm good.
Sorry. Okay, things went a little bit sideways, but you know how it is. Dang, those things take a lot of. Okay.
Hey, it's that one gun.
Oh. I'm just gonna slurp up my remains real quick. Ah, shit.
Dangerously high voltage.
Indeed. Okay.
Electrical man. Someone call the electrical guy.
Hello?
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 Someone there?
It'll be done.
Whatever it is,
we're doing.
What? You'll never break.
Okay, I am being dumb. I'm being far too careless. I just have to fix Otto's machine, and then I leave.
Shoo-be-woo, electrical man. Just gotta come back later for that sweet, sweet cold.
All right. That really should have been my priority from the first play, from the first time I did it, because no, we're not gonna go this way because we haven't cleared that way yet. Took longer than it really should have, but it's done. So we're gonna, next time we're gonna for sure go to Updom again. Actually, no, what? Yeah, we got time. Especially because I'll probably cut out some stuff. So yeah. We'll unequip that and we'll go to Updom. Oh, right, the class pass activated door. I forgot about that. Okay. First, let's get that code. Then, we'll go kill Charlie again. Of course, Juliana's probably going to show up and kill me. It's certainly the possibility. Come on. Any moment now. Come on. Anytime. Come on, we were just here. Of course it happens exactly when I stretch.
Remember saying, with the state of the world today, eons are only hope for the future.
Proof for it never happened.
With the state of the world today, eons are only hope for the future.
Who are you going to be today, Colt? Is there anyone left you haven't turned on?
Wait, I turn you on?
I turn you off.
Fair. Pop. No, you're supposed to fire. Like that. I knew you're gonna be here. Come back here in a bit. Okay. Highest priority is getting Auto Shack. Because I need that code. That code is important. We need to get it before Juliana has a chance to kill us. Alright, sorry. Just... I don't have time to read that because Juliana's on the hunt. So, if I can kill Juliana,
yeah.
shoot, I'm out of ammo. I want more ammo! Could also use some health, you know. Sorry, it sounded like she was here.
You heard Kayla Potomac's stuff, right?
Jesus, what an icon. You just attacked me out of this world.
Ooh. Perfect.
I'm good. I'm trying to decide. Because I'm right here, I have a chance, an opportunity, to just turn off the thing. So if I want to make sure that I upgrade my shift, I could. On the other hand, killing Juliana, if I could find her, would allow me quite a bit of residuum and stuff. Ow. I'm really surprised, because these maps they're not that big. So like, she's gotta be waiting somewhere. Whoever's playing as them has to just be kinda camping out somewhere. Thank you.
sorry, what was the rule again?
I'm really surprised. Was this open before? Stairs over there. Free the gumballs! Come on, Juliana. Where are you at? She's gotta be like... She's gotta be camping out the game. That's the only thing that makes sense to me. Because I have not been, like, I haven't been very cautious. Do I dare?
Someone there?
Shit. See that down there? What am I looking at? Black shot.
Okay, hi. This is awkward, but get bottled. Where is she? Clearly, she's over there. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Okay, the problem is this doesn't really help me. Okay. Shoot. I could have gotten on the roof. I just flubbed that right up. Good. Made it over there. Hop over here again. I'm trying to outsmart this Juliana. And I have no idea where she is. I expected her to be on the roof. I'm just commandeering that.
I'm feeling just fine.
Hasn't left the game, right? There's no way. I haven't seen any notification about Juliana leaving the game. Too bad because lies.
Fire the staff again, or make you sound intelligent.
So, let's run through your speech process for the fifth time. A Charlie Montague game.
A Charlie Montague game.
That's good game design.
Game design.
Can a game move you to tears?
Can a game move
you to tears?
Did I get him?
You can from that. Might get that more later.
Hey! Well, we got Charlie. But it looks like over here. But there was. Okay. Well, we know that Juliana was for sure camping out in the house. So, to me, there is no reason to go in the house. We're just gonna frickin' book it. Ah! Ah, shoot. I should have known this would be the case. Okay, could the game not lag? I can hear her running around. Good. Get wrecked. So I just get the residuum that she had? Okay. Okay. Actually, so now that we have successfully taken out Juliana, so let us go talk to Mr. Robot. Fair enough. That was a bit of a risk. I'm wondering if the lag is due to the game itself or to the online capabilities of it. Supposed to see me, sorry.
Noob Jimmers again! Where?
Get down!
Get high!
The captain is mad at instruction follow.
What?
The captain killed Master Charlie after Two-Bit spoke specific command line not to.
Shit, it does remember.
Two-Bit said that already.
Yep.
Master Charlie made Two-Bit with bioprocessor for ultra smart.
Right.
Guardman wants tricked Master Charlie again with murder plot. Privileges revoked.
Well, darn. Ah. All right, you guys want to kill me? Oh, the other door is open. The other door is open. That is a key factor in this equation. Oh, okay. Just gotta get my body back without falling off the ledge due to lag. I'm leaving and I'm coming back. Sorry. Well, I will leave after I recharge my jump. Don't roll towards the edge. Why would you do that? Also, you didn't jump when I told you to. I'm just a little bit flustered. That's a good word for it. because the game keeps lagging at crucial moments, which... Oh, it's also been 50 minutes since this episode started, so I should probably get done with it. Shouldn't I? That would probably be smart. There's no one alive in the plaza. Okay. All right, let's get the heck out of here. Nah, I did it again. Did it. Oh, close! Close! For the love of all that is holy, close! Too many Christmas crackers. I'm getting the frick out of here. I made that way too close. That should not have been that stressful. Let him go! We didn't just kill a visionary. We killed... hold on. Okay. I was a little bit concerned there because the game and OBS were having a bit of a tussle. I walked away, Juliana didn't. We got Charlie Montague dead. We got the fireworks for 5041. Ooh, yes, okay, we need to residuum that upgrade immediately. Shift upgrade. Reach. You can reach further and higher when using shift. Okay, well, first of all, we'll equip it, but we gotta go to the infusion. Slab upgrades. 10,000. We got plenty. Sure, we got money. We got residuum to spare. Okay. We'll just... Why can't I... Hold on. What? That was weird. It wouldn't let me... Why won't it let me infuse anymore? I have plenty of money. Okay, now we're up. All right. Well, I think I'm going to take a break because I'm getting kind of tired. Ooh, I can open the container. Okay, well, we'll do that next time. So, thank you all so much for watching. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.